guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is going to be a little bit different because I finally got a chance to video me project horse that I've been working with for over a year now. And so I get paid to work with her and we've seen a lot of improvement. But I haven't been able to video because I just haven't had my phone with me or I've just been too busy to be able to video. So today we're going to get to video. Her name is Rosie. Her full name is Hillbilly Rose. She is a fox trotter, 14.3. And she was pretty bad when I first started, so she's getting better and I'm excited to video today, so let's go out and catch her. So she is normally kind of hard to catch and I have an apple, so I hope she doesn't run away from me today because it's gonna like take forever if she does. We've been working with that, but it's really hard to teach a horse to not run away when you come out to catch her. So if you guys have any tips, please leave them in the comments, because that'd be really helpful. She's a mare, so what else do you expect? Sassy. So, tell you a little bit more about her. Started about a year ago. It's about twice a week I come over and ride her at her owner's house. First couple months I just, you know, got used to her and stuff. But now I'm actually starting to work on the barrels. We got a 16-second run the last time I tried it. It was on a kind of small pattern, but she did really good, and I think she's going to be a great horse for that. She turns really nice, super fast. Okay, hopefully I can catch her, guys. She's up there in that corner. Rosie! Got an apple for you! I don't walk right up to her. Sometimes I'll just turn around and let her come to me. Today might be one of her good days. We're not gonna say anything. I don't wanna jinx it. Rosie, you want an apple, girl? Well, guys, I'll see you when I catch her.
Wake up with you in the morning. Show me this fake to me now. I wanna
Rosie. Hello. So I just got done riding her. She's super funny. She's good. Like, really easy. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Say what you want.